Welcome to Common Grounds, a video series about the power of partnership. I'm Nick Otto with IBM, and I'm excited today to have Uli Homann, Corporate Vice President at Microsoft. Uli, thank you so much for joining us today.
Nick, thank you for having me. Really appreciate that.
I know you and I talk a lot about our partnership. I think for me, the transformation we've been able to drive with our partners, leveraging AI, automation, as well as hybrid cloud, is really exciting. From your perspective, when you look at our partnership, what do you find most exciting?
The most exciting thing for me is that IBM and Microsoft share a common goal and common grounds. We believe in democratization of technology, bringing it to every company and everybody personally that needs it. We also share the notion that technology needs to be open, needs to be accessible, and therefore standards, open software is really a shared value that we both believe in.
I agree. I think that shared values point is really important. And it really kind of reinforces Common Grounds as a series that we're doing here. We both spend a lot of time talking with customers, clients out in the market. From your perspective, what are the topics that you're hearing most as their top priorities, as well as their biggest challenges?
What we are seeing today in these trying times is really companies focusing on their people, really thinking about productivity that's inclusive. The second thing we're seeing is a lot of transparency. People are asking for transparency into the supply chain. What's going on in their operations so that they can react before things are happening. Last but not least is certainly the focus on sustainability, meaning how do I use resources when I need them in terms of growing, and how do I reduce my footprint when I don't need them?
I think you just hit on every key boardroom topics. What are your thoughts around customer work that we've done together, the type of transformations that we're driving together? Which ones do you find most interesting to kind of share with everyone?
The first one is obviously something that companies have invested in a long time, enterprise resource planning systems. Thinking through how you bring ERP into the cloud to increase the flexibility and ultimately driving resiliency is a key theme that has been driving the Microsoft and IBM partnership to date. Azure as the platform for the ERP platform, IBM bringing together their SAP knowledge and then putting it together as an end-to-end solution to really meet the customer's needs is a very exciting example. And again, IBM has helped thousands of customers together with SAP and Microsoft to achieve this flexibility and resiliency. And the second environment that I would love to talk about is enterprise asset management, where the IBM Maximo solution, where customers can just rely on IBM offering the business capability, but also operating it, and Microsoft Azure, for example, being the operating environment where the Maximo solution is running. Bringing those two scenarios to life is really what the partnership is all about.
Before we close, I'd love, Uli, while we have you, to get your perspective on one more topic. You know, we're all working and living in this hybrid cloud world and environment. Curious if you could share your thoughts around best practices for operating in the hybrid cloud world.
I think you start from the top with the idea of what are the enterprise goals you're trying to achieve. Do I have multiple cloud environments I need to think about? And you also need to think about maybe I'm today very centralized, but maybe I need flexibility over time, and really thinking through how you use open source standards and then partnerships like the Microsoft and IBM partnership with Azure Red Hat OpenShift being a service on Azure that you can just sign up for and utilize is, I think, a great combination of how you meet the challenges for today but are ready for tomorrow.
That flexibility and agility, I think, is something we all understand the importance of, especially in today's environment. And our collaboration is aimed at trying to solve a lot of those together. Uli, thank you so much for joining us today. Really appreciate all of your insights. And thank you for joining us for another episode of Common Grounds.